come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half a world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
哇，这充满激情的告白是，看样子是两个好基佬啊。
This is finally starting to sink in.
That's what we signed up for.
The old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah, I joined up because of the old man too, more just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right. Listen up. We have our orders. Inserting an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty, just like we taught you. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know they're going.
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this. Mitchell, Hines, lead out.
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push him back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
Hello, 大家好，欢迎大家收看《决胜时刻：先进战争》。那这个先进战争的时间点呢，是设定在2054年。刚刚的开头动画呢，就已经有讲到了。我们现在的任务呢，是要去南韩协助抵御北韩的攻击啊。然后我们士兵身上呢，都有穿上一个类似机械外骨骼的东西，这东西可以强化自身的能力，比如说可以跳得更高啊，或者是可以在空中停留短暂的时间。这后面应该有类似什么喷射背包的设计吧？总之非常牛就对了。
Here we go.
Just like in training, Mitchell.
Five, four, three, two, one. 这是游戏一开始就是各种高科技啊。然后这时代好像已经没有降落伞这东西了，取而代之的呢是这一种降落伞。哎呀，母舰被击中了，还好我们早一步先下来了。
Hey, see you on the other side. Base man, I'm seeing heavy enemy fire on our drop pad.
Copy that, Badger 01, adjusting your trajectory.
哇，兄弟，你有没有带降落伞呢？
Mitchell, close the blast shield. Come on, Mitchell.
哎，怎么拉不到
？Mitchell, now.
Come on. 哇塞，这样子也没事，可以继续飞吗
？Resetting drop point. Brace yourself.
变成自杀式降落啦，这没问题吧？看样子这个降落舱非常坚固啊。
Mitchell, hit the door.
扫起来好腿力啊，这门被他一踢飞这么远呢。
Badger Squad, the North Koreans have invaded the city and are pushing towards your position. Watch out for fire teams in your AO.
Copy that. Keep your eyes open, team.
Damn.
Okay, we need to get our feet on the ground and link up with Demo Team 1.
Yes, sir.
啊，这画面实在是已经不需要我多说什么啦，你们看了就明白了。啊，这火的效果实在是做得很出色。哎，听到韩国棒子的声音了。这子弹喷真凶，哒哒哒哒哒几下就没子弹了。哎，然后这边有把神枪可以捡，它枪上装的配镜是目标增强器。这东西简单的介绍说，就是内建的透视外挂，可以让敌人无所遁形。他们都跳下去了，我们也跟上吧。
Everyone up,
有没有？这就是机械外骨骼厉害的地方啊！这么高跳下来都没事。哇，这导弹就这样子飞来飞去，逛大街耶。既然游戏的名称副标题是《仙境战争》，就代表说这游戏真的有很多牛逼的装备啊！有没有看到我刚刚丢出去那颗是手雷哦？它被扔出去以后呢，会自动朝敌人那边飞过去啊！现在扔的这一颗又是不同功能的，这颗手雷也是很外挂的存在啊！扔出去后可以短时间看到敌人的位置，简单说就是透视手雷啦。哇塞！一大群无人机朝着我们过来了，前面有个坦克，赶紧冲过去。
Someone get on that turret, keep those drones off us. It's my time to get all caught
up. EMP 冲很需要时间，在那之前我们得挡住这些小家伙。哇，看着北韩也是拥有各式各样的高端武器耶。不过这北韩哪来这么多钱啊？这也才短短五十年而已啊，这北韩究竟是发生什么事情让他们一夜致富啊？哎，有点好奇。然后我们身上已经有这把枪，就用不太到那个透视手雷啊，因为这把枪的配镜效果跟那个手雷是一样的。哎，别挡路啊！你这是要雷谁啊？我的高科技手雷啊！哇，这手雷的射击真是太棒了！
Go go！
哎，这边应该有一个电脑的啊。这游戏有个收集要素啊，就是收集电脑。刚刚那个桌子上应该要有一个的。欸，不过前面拿过好像就不能够再重复拿了。我没记错的话，应该是每一关都有三个电脑可以收集。那我的影片的话，应该是会做全收集。好啦，轮到我。哎呀，我的 F 太晚按了。哎呀，没关系啊，这边有路可以上去。只是这样子过来比较没这么帅啊。哎呀，你们要原谅我，这种高端装备我还不太熟悉它的操作啊。哦，前面这个巨大飞行物就是我们的目标啦。North Koreans are knocking out major roads. We're gonna have to get around this sinkhole to get to the commercial district. 我们要去把它给摧毁。这荧幕左上方呢，就是刚才那辆飞行物的资讯。好了，我们知道他在哪里降落了。哎，又出现敌人了。这无人机好像比较耐打。 耶、弹药包可以补齐所有的弹药。我居然才炸死两个、啊、没关系啊，其他的我自己上。这边都是平民的尸体耶。水平无法破坏。哇，这挥刀速度有个快的，快到我都看不清楚主角拿的是什么刀啊！哎，奇怪，这苦力怎么老是我在做？哇塞，这登场也太帅气了吧！你以为你在拍电影啊？Transporting a principal. How's the weather south side? It's a fucking mess. Better odds taking the east tunnel out. Copy that. Good luck. Let's move. On me. 这个吉迪恩存在感相当高啊，感觉后面会再出现。然后现在提到这个巨神呢，是一个私人保全公司，所以说刚刚那些人其实不是政府的人啊。哎呀，前面好多敌人，先扔一颗再说。不妙不妙，二楼有人，二楼有人，先躲一下，先躲一下，刚刚那个位置不利啊。这边还有一个，搞定啊，我们上二楼吧。哎呦，不好意思，原来是队友。又来了一堆炮灰。哎，对面有人。还有听到声音，可是没看到人呢。算了，我们先上去拿那个吧，电脑。他、啊、这一关的第二个，欸、不给我下去，好了，还是乖乖走楼梯吧。原来在这里。哇塞 ，RPG 又拿出来了，果然 RPG 是永远都不会过时的武器啊。又扔烟雾，我们直接扔追踪手雷反制吧。哇，怎么还这么多人啊？我刚那个手雷是没炸到人的意思吗？啊，看到目标啦，就在前方不远处。Over there. Shit. They're KIA. Okay.
Okay. I see their explosive packs. We can still do this. Sir, we aren't a demolitions team.
No, we're not. We wait for another demo team, and that launcher's gonna move position.
I'll get the charges, sir. Just give me cover.
You sure will?
Yeah.I can make it.
Okay, Mitchell, you're with Irons. We'll cover your movement.
这周围的守军其实不少呢。啊，不过没关系啊，我们有高端的装备，直接硬上吧。先把对面阳台那个优先解决掉。再来是旁边这高台上。 哎，兄弟，别挡路！这边手雷就不需要省了，有就扔了吧，反正后面也用不到了。看样子都清掉了，去捡炸弹吧。哇，另外一把神枪，它装的弹药是追踪型的榴弹。哇，这位置不错嘛，敌人的位置都看得非常清楚。谁一直射我啊？先离开这地方吧。哦，敌军的无人机出来了，那可以掏出我的榴弹枪了。因为有追踪功能啊，所以随便射都行。说这样的枪不是神枪是什么呢？啊，这就是这一关最后的电脑了。
Mitchell, over here. Give me charge. Get down for a sec. Give me that.
Ah! 哇塞，这主角好像也没好哪去，被飞来的铁片直接命中了。
Stay with me. You're gonna be all right. We're gonna get you home.
哎，兄弟，你忘了我的手啦！这时间没拖太长的话，还有希望接回去的吧？你这好人怎么只当一半啊？这人救了，说要跟着一起拿走才对啊！画面上这个挑战呢，可以累积的啊。我虽然是开新存档玩，不过他还是有记到我上次的那个、战绩。然后这游戏居然还有技能树这东西，不过其实不点没差啦。哎，不过既然我们有点数，就来点一下吧。点个装弹，再点个快速瞄准。好啦，那我们《仙境战争》第一集就到这边而已咯。你要是喜欢我的影片的话呢，可以订阅我的频道，并到我的粉丝团追踪我最新资讯哦。非常感谢大家的收看，